grown up without television, you know. I never sat like this and looked at everything. And you all did that. And that's also an enormous difference. I don't really know what it means.
I don't work so.
Pedagogy has to do with the will of life. And that is interesting because there is something I know about your situation. What is different to my situation? For me, it is a bit different because I know so much about it. But my generation, and especially the generations before, the thinking, thought, and the feelings were leading ideas on how to do. Now, more and more, will is leading how to do. That doesn't necessarily mean I do first and then think, but it is really also like that. That is not very bad, but it is very interesting and very different when first I do, and then I know. Earlier it was first I think, I try to know first, and then I do. And that's an enormous difference. And I think the future will be more and more like this, do, and then know. And that doesn't mean kind of, I do anything and then maybe, no, not at all. We have to have enormous more consciousness about things, what they are like, just because of that. If we want or not, that will be like that. Our deeds will be, not our thoughts. We can think a lot, and have ideas about how it is. Will not work at all. Only what we are doing is working. In the anthroposophy, that is has a name, Michael, that's the power that is always saying, go on, don't stop, go back and everything will be better. No, go on, make it better through going on. It's very important. No stop. Do it better. Go on, do the work in good, in doing, on. It will work. That's the only possibility. More and more, it will be like that. In our school, these things are very important. We discovered that, I did discover that children who didn't feel enough comfortable in their bodies. This me and their physical life, not only the body, also the life. When that is not comfortable enough, they only was, their bodies was in school, nothing else. They were not in school at all. And it has no use that you have people in a classroom or somewhere and they are not there. They are only sitting there. And I'm telling them and I force them to answer and they write things, perhaps good things. And it's everything ordered. That's useless. And we, my generation, I don't know how it is with you. I travel around and see lots of schools. I think it is not, it didn't change totally. But in my generation, people, most people sat in the school like this without feeling well at all. If you know or not, that's not interesting. If you know if you are well or not. But you are not there. You are only sitting there, listening, doing what you shall do, and afterwards it's food and sex and all good things. but just relationship, communication, the basic. You know that in earlier time it was much easier to kill people when they were wrong. You didn't like someone. And also the stuff of the punishments.
Yeah.
Was dead, but worse than that was to be thrown out of society, to go away, or to say, here in Sweden we had a kind of a punishment, but you may not talk with him anymore, or with her, mostly him. You may not talk with him anymore. That meant the person would kill himself, nearly always. Because when no one will talk to me anymore, then I have no life. And in earlier time, this verweisen, zu jemand zu verweisen, that means get out of the country, go away, don't, never come back. That means you are dead. It's a very basic need from each other. I have a question about that. What is this? How shall computers and mobiles, how shall they be, how shall we work with them that they do it possible to go on and to let communication grow and not opposite? You can do as if you are in communication, but you are not. But I don't think it is wrong. I think it is a new possibility. You know, all this war between Russia and the East and here, Western world, it fall because of internet. It was just because of that. Without internet, it would still be there. And lots of interesting things happen. And that's because communicational things like internet, there's a deeply female power. All information can go anyhow. It's very difficult to stop it. It will be more and more difficult. Really good.